Yes. For some reason, not to put any like promoters out there or anything, but sometimes they feel like they have their quota on color. So if they have their quota on color, they'll probably just completely ignore you or just tell you like, hey, we got this person and this person. Even though we could be completely different styles, I'm not like anybody else. I don't compare myself to anybody else. But, it happens. And at the end of the day, if that's what they want, that's what they want. I'm not gonna beat them up for it. I'm not gonna beg them for it. It is what it is. I just go on to the next promotion.